I am Surender Singh Kandhari, chairman of Guru Nanak Darbar, the Sikh temple in Dubai. Last year in July, I went to Washington to attend the first ministerial of Advance for Religious Freedom. And that was a global conference. And there, Dr. Ali Noemi, he mentioned to them that let's have a regional conference in Abu Dhabi. So when I heard of the religious conference coming to Abu Dhabi, it was a real pleasure. And I think what UAE is doing is absolutely promoting tolerance in the true sense. By bringing the conference to Abu Dhabi, the focus, they are just focusing and telling the world what tolerance means and what tolerance should be practiced. And I think I should commend a strong veto for the UAE government, who's promoting tolerance in the true sense. And I've been in Dubai now for 43 years, and I think it's a great, I'm being blessed to be in this country, because this country is truly practicing tolerance, giving us freedom of our religion. We have the first Sikh temple in Dubai, which was opened in 2012. It's now 7 years old. And we believe in one God, one religion. And the only religion we believe is humanity. Humanity is the best religion in the world. Whether you're a Muslim, Christian or Hindu, if you're a good human being, you're a good human, good person. So that's what our gurus, Guru Nanak Dev Ji, always professed. That respect everybody. And it's important, and the real true meaning of tolerance is the otherness of others. Respect the otherness of others. Once you respect the otherness of others, because everybody is not the same. Though all are God's children, all are human beings, but they're all different. So if you start appreciating other people, you'll have a happy and peaceful life.